With the valves open, steam flows and branches into two headers, which enter the turbine from above and below the casing. When reheat steam enters the IP-LP section of the turbine, it is turned and directed down the length of the turbine.